Congratulations to all Ghanaians, indeed. Ghana, Ena, Ewini. Now, as same way, they are very, very important. NPP 4, me do nyami on hata stropa chow. Dear Miss Bell, baby, I'm going to know, Miss Ramwate. Miss Ramo. Oh, Mary. Now, I'm so odimudin ko sresiska. Because I say, oh, nya will be a black man in the beam. Asasa, asa. And to Miss Ramo, dear Miss Bell, baby, I'm going to know. Mo de mon sa kan de pe, ye wu. Mama, the choir of us, where did this? Aha. And 2 years, you better be a one trop. 1 year, you also where we need be a yo yate. I, Madame James, I won't go on go piano and add one season, and few on offending papers. The immense bell be a BMP before me, Jen, I mean, what mamma, fino. Miss Mobia, son or so. A yakom strategy or debate. Aha, Timamos.
Thank you. nana e aman boyaka. Yes. Congratulations, big congratulations to the whole of Ghana for putting Ghana first. Congratulations to everybody that went out to vote. Thank you for putting Ghana first. Thank you for making this a peaceful and transparent election. Thank you for not making it violent. Big up yourselves, every Ghanaian out there. We put Ghana first. That's what we did. Yes, Achisa. Big up yourself, President-elect. President Nana Addoyankwa Akufo-Addo, Your Excellency. Big up yourself. Achisa. Yeah, big up everybody that made it possible for the election to be successful. Big up yourself, His Excellency, Ex-President Mr. Mahama, for also making it peaceful, making it calm. Big up yourself, the opposition party. Big up yourself, NPP. Big up NDC. Big up everybody else that was part of the election. This peace wouldn't have been possible without all of you working together and putting Ghana first. So, all for Ghana. Let's all come together and help Nana Addoyankwa Akufo-Addo continue his next 4 years. And let's all put Ghana first. Let's help him achieve the dreams and aspirations and, you know, all the big plans that he has for the nation. Congratulations to everybody. Big up yourselves. Let's take it easy when we're doing the partying. And let's just not go overboard when we're celebrating to make other people feel away, so that you know what I'm talking about. So when you're celebrating and when you're trying to pick on people, watch your limits so you don't go overboard to start something else that's going to make your Christmas not so exciting. So hey guys, let's get back into the Christmas mood. Let's enjoy ourselves and let's put Ghana first as usual. And yeah, next 4 years is going to be Boyaka Achisa.